Sangsar sindhu tarani hidayam jadi sad Sankirtanam ritarase ramate manusche Premam budho viharani jadi chitta biti Chaitanya chanda charani kuruta nuragam Chaitanya chanda charani kuruta nuragam Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told that to get Nitya Seva of those Brajavasis there, Mathur Biraha Brajavasis, those who are detached from Krishna, a feeling, a deep feeling of separation is there. With those Bhojavasis, those who are apparently separated from Krishna, to serve their lotus feet is our ultimate goal. Actually, Raganuga Bhajan is our ultimate goal. We Gauriya, Raganuga Bhajan is our ultimate goal. But not in this bonded condition. When we are full of anartha, when you are full of anartha, in that case, it is not possible for us to do Raganuga Bhajan. Prabhupada speaking, that doesn't mean whole life we can, you know, whole life we can stay in, you know, Bidhimarg Bhajan. That doesn't mean, I don't mean so. That doesn't mean whole life, life after life, we can do this, you know, Bidhimarg Bhajan. Not that. Actually, those who are sick, for them, proper medicine is helpful. Those who are really sick, for them, actually, appropriate medicine, exact medicine, is helpful. He cannot run according to his own desire. Big problem. Param Pujyavad Keshav Goswami Maharaj, writing one nice article, long ago, 5th edition of 5th year, Gauriya. 5th edition, 5th year, Gauriya. Param Pujyavad Keshav Goswami Maharaj writing one nice article in which he is writing actually that Srimad Bhagavatam is a Nigama Kalpataru Golitam Phalam. Actually, Srimad Bhagavatam coming from Veda, Nigama Kalpataru Golitam Phalam. Nigam means Veda. Nigama Kalpataru Golitam Phalam. From Veda, actually, we get the ultimate, actually, gist, Srimad Bhagavatam. It is compared with a very juicy fruit, liquid, it's a very tasty. Now, point is that you can watch that in one mango tree, there is countless mango you can find, and mango is very tasteful. But that taste you cannot find in the body of that tree. You can get? Though from mango tree we are getting mango, it's right. Though from mango tree we are getting mango, but still you cannot expect that kind of taste in the body of that mango tree. It's not possible. This is a fallacy, actually. So, actually, though we are getting Srimad Bhagavatam from Veda, but still is exclusive, very tasty in nature. Nigama kalpataru galitam phalam is very tasty, actually. Parampujat Kesho Goswami are writing that you can find different kind of chapters there, canto, right from Gayatri Vasa, Yanmadasya. At present, what is the topics of our discussion? What is the ultimate, what is our ultimate goal? What is the outcome of Srimad Bhagavatam? Appendix, actually, we are going to overall discussion. And that, after that, we are going to find the eligibility. Ultimately, we are going to find the eligibility of Raganuga Bhajan. What is the quality we need through Bhagavatam? We are going to discuss gradually, day by day. And many times I told you, before reading any shastra, if you can understand the basic thing, actually, Srimad Bhagavad Gita, I told you many times. I know most of you want to ignore Bhagavad Gita. I know. Most of the people, they like to ignore Gita because they think it is basic thing. It is basic thing, you see. But if foundation is not there, how you can make spiritual building? If foundation is not there, how you can make building? But Gita is so mysterious, so heavy knowledge there, scientific knowledge. If you cannot understand Gita, we cannot expect that you can go up and up. Not possible. Very typical. So, we like to discuss Gita, but it will take long time. Detailed discussion of Gita. Detailed discussion. Long time. Anyway, so Parampara Kesha Goswami are speaking, there is different cantos there, starting from Janmadasa Yato, there up to, Nama Sankirtanam Jaso, or 12 canto end. Actually, point is that there is different kind of leelas. You can find there different kind of description you can find. Surya Vamsa, Chandra Vamsa, you can find different kind of discussion about in details. And ultimately, after 9th canto, we can start 10th canto. So, Parambuja Kesha Goswami speaking, or Guru Bhargava speaking, 10th canto is the main thing, focus. Actually, 10th canto, there you can find different kind of leela. Right from Balla Leela, you can go gradually, Balla Leela, you can go Damodar Leela, gradually you can find. And Parambuja Kesha Goswami Maharaj, under the guidance of all Guru Varga, we like to speak this thing. It is written by Maharaj that all Vastaharan Leela and all Rasa Leela, everything, it is not for you, not for ordinary people. Those who are full of anartha, for them, those Leela, they cannot get benefit, big problem. Those who are full of anartha, for them it is helpful. All Bala Leelas, all Bala Leelas, they is helpful for them. Damodar Leela, that is helpful. Otherwise, there is big problem. If they forcefully like to enter into Raganuga Bhajan, they like to discuss or Bastaran Leela, Rasa Leela, it is big problem for them. big problem for them. They cannot stand. They can fall down. Big problem. Prabhupada speaking, those who are actually sick, for them, doctor cannot prescribe heavy food, rich food. Doctor cannot prescribe heavy food. It's very dangerous. Actually, point is that if we go through all Chaitanya Lila, gradually we can discuss all points about how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to teach us, which way. We can discuss all in details, gradually we can discuss all in what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu want to teach us, because we want to get the exact teachings by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu under the guidance of Guru Varga. Because why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came here in this material planet? To teach Anar Pitha Charing Chirata Korona Bhaturna Kalu Samarpata Unnata Ujjala Rasam Sabakti Sriyam Harihi Parata Sundara Dudikadam Basandivito Sada Hidai Kande Spurutava Sisachinandana. It's right. Unnata Ujjala Rasam. To give us Unnata Ujjala Rasam, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared in this material plan. It's right. Nobody can deny. But if you go through whole Leela of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then you can understand what kind of precaution we should take, what kind of, you know, preparation we should take before get entry into Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan, not before that. Very careful. Is very dangerous. Paramuja Keshav Goswami is speaking that in Bhagavatam you can find one sloka.
Naitat samachare jatu manasa pihaneswara binaswatva charan mudra yatha rudro dhyam visam.
Yatha ruddho adhiyam visam. It is written. You can find different kind of interpretation about this sloka. Also, vikritam bhajavadu hiridancha vishnu sadhyannitam anusranavad athavarna yadya. This sloka I can discuss also. And after that, for a long time, maybe months, I can discuss about how to get preparation before get entry into Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. That is the matter of my discussion for long time. It will take long time. Today actually topics is the, what is the outcome of our Srimad Bhagavatam? What is the net outcome of Srimad Bhagavatam? You know, already we discussed this point that bhajeto tadrisi kira jasutta tatpara bhave. Krishna doing different kind of lila. So why? Mana jasutta tatpara bhave. If devotees, they hear all about the different kind of lila, they can get some power, they can try to follow, ultimately they can reach the ultimate goal. Jasutta tatpara bhave. Tadrishi kida jasutta tatpara bhave. In Bhagavatam, it is written. Why Krishna doing different kind of lila? It's right, for us. But according to our degree of promotion, according to the degree of our promotion, under the guidance of all our Guru Varga, we can get exact medicine. Now, Parambhaya Keshagosi Maharaj speaking, those who are bonded soul, somebody giving this kind of mana comment, passing, those who are bonded soul, if they discuss all secret lila of Krishna, then they can cut their material bondage and go to Golokdham. It is, they are explaining this way. But our point is that if this kind of comment we hear, we are not going to fight with anybody. We like to represent all neutral judgment, all for different kind of scriptures. All different kind of speeches we like to hear were actually those bonded soul, if they discuss all about different kind of secret leela, Paramahansa Keshagosvami speaking, it is not possible for them to reach the ultimate goal. They can fall down. Big problem. Because Vyasadeva Goswami himself, you know, speaking this way. Manasap hi anishvaraha. Those who are not powerful, powerful mean, what do you mean by powerful? Those who are not getting sufficient chitbal. Kipakaro pohu diya chitbal. Vyasadeva Goswami speaking, those who are not getting sufficient chitbal, for them, it is not possible to even think mentally. Even mental, manasap hi anishvaraha. Anishvara means those who are not getting chidval, sufficient power, they are not allowed to discuss about this lila. What about discussion and hearing? What about discussion and hearing? Even mentally it is, you cannot mentally even, it is not possible to support. It is not possible.
Vikriritam bhajavad viridancha vishnu saddhannitam manasrinamad athavarna yadija bhaktim param bhagavatim patilobhukamam hridrogum asupahinati achirenadhiraha.
Vikritam bhajavad viridancha vishnu saddhannitam manasrinamad athavarna yadija bhaktim parang bhagavatim pratilobh kamam hridrogum asupahinati achirena dhira. Param Pujavad Keshav Goswami Maharaj giving some, you know, evidence, document, that somebody is speaking, those who have hridrog, mean kama inside heart, somebody giving explanation of this sloka, those who are having kama inside their heart, they can easily clean their kama, all dirty things, and they can hridroga masupaino achirena dhiraha, achirena dhira. Bar Parambhuja Keshav Goswami Maharaj giving nice, this is a topmost in Gaudiya Samaj, Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, Bhakti, you know, Vinod Babu, I mean, Keshav Goswami, they are topmost Vedanti. Topmost Vedanti. You see, they are giving argument actually that you should not misunderstand, misinterpret this sloka. Why? But actually, first of all, Keshav Goswami is giving explanation of that sloka. Manasa pihi aneswara. Because you can consult any psychologist, psychiatrist, very nice doctor. If your mind is not supporting, you cannot do any seva properly with all your organs. All your respective organs, all your respective organ can do seva provided you are getting mental support. If you are not getting mental support, it is not possible. even mosquito cutting, you know, mosquito cutting, you don't know your hand working, but actually message coming, your mind and brain from there, then you are taking action. So Parambhir Kesu Kusima speaking, je any action by any sense organ, pancha karmandiyo, pancha ganandiyo, is only possible when you are getting mental support. You are getting mental support. Otherwise, no. Sabanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu, anything, any seva, ninefold as you think about, if you are not getting mental support, then you cannot do any seva. What does it mean? Then if, when it is written, manasapihi anishvara, when you can give argument, Maharaj is there mentally you cannot think, but it's written that also you can Bikritam Bhajavad Viridan Javishnu Saddhan Nitam Anusrinavad Atavarnaija Anusrinavad Anusrinavad means under the pure guidance of your Sadguru, Paramahansa Guru, you can hear and discuss. It is written. But whereas it is written that mentally Manusapi Anishwara, it is written. About Savan Kirtan is no kind of, you know, restriction there. You can give this kind of argument. But try to think over and again that any action by any sense organ depended upon mental support. Without mental support, you cannot do anything. So, Manusapi Anishwara means if mind not going to support you, then you cannot do anything. So, Savan Kirtan and any action by your any sense organ. So, actually, it is documented there, the right Rudra, Shankar Bhagavan taking all, you know, Kalkut Vish, poison. First, after churning this Khir Sagar, Khira Ocean. After churning Khira Ocean, first of all you can get some. First you can get what? Poison. So that poison, who took this poison? Actually Shankar. To save all Jivatma, Shankar took this poison. So, if somebody like to take poison, one drop of poison, one drop, he cannot stand, he can die immediately. So what is possible for Shankar, it is not possible for you. It is not possible for you. So actually, point is that, Naitat samachare jatu manasapihi anishvara vinasvatyacharad modrat yatha ruddha adhijam visam. Yes. So, Paramahansa Kesava Goswami is speaking that even mentally you have no right to think about what to speak about hearing and discussing this sloka. Not. Because I know you are going to feel very sorry for that. But what to do? Exact medicine given by Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Vishwanatha Chakravarti Pad, or Guru Varga giving exact medicine. I have no right to discuss Winsberg. And also you can see in the life of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I mean life and percepts of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all Leela, very scrutinical, very analytical, if you discuss, you can find that even last 12 years, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu continuously getting the taste of that Raganuga Bhajan, Gopiba, inside Gambira Mandir. Last 12 years, very exclusively. And actually point is that in Nadia Prakash, in Bhagavatam, Bhagavatam commentary by Vishwanath Chakotipad. Sometimes Prabhupada also writing. You know, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya Bhagavat, from everywhere, on different Puran. I can quote one by one example, evidence, Nadia Prakash, Sajjanta Sani, Gauriya, all different. I can quote one by one, different documents. And ultimately, I like to publish one book also. The name of that book is that, Brother Sahajiya, are you Gauriya? Brother Sahajiya, are you Gauriya? Ultimately, I have to publish this point. You will have to do this same gradually type. Very nice. So, one by one documents from different places I can quote what all our Guru Bhargava speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking in Bhaktivinoda, Bani Vaibhav. All different places. I can talk one by one documents and I like to prove that this way we cannot, by like Sahajiya, we cannot reach our ultimate goal. Who is Sahajiya? In Nadia Prakash, there is one by one commentary, one by one, so many points, long list. A long list I can show you. Who is Sahajiya? One by one document. One by one point. First point I like to say, though who was, what do you mean by Sahajiya? Nadia Prakash is written and Prabhupada also speaking. Those who think in bonded condition, when you are full of anartha, in that case it is possible to discuss Krishna Leela and do Raganuga Bhajan. They are number one, Sahajiya. It is written. Now, one by one, I can give documents, okay. But today, we like to discuss this point actually. So now, actually, Vikritam Vrajavada Viridancha Vishnu means all secret Leela Rasa Leela of, you know, done by Bhagavan Sri Krishna there. Actually, it is written. Thus, what is actually? I want to speak. Actually, mentally also you have no right to think about it. Another point is that in Sajjanta Sani it is written, that those actually Achiren Adhiraha. First point is that in Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find what point? Shraddhan Nitam Anusrina Dathavarnayajya. This Shraddha, actually what is the definition of Shraddha? In Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Shraddha Sabde Kaye Shuddhiro Nishchaya. Shraddha Sabde Kaye Shuddhiro Nishchaya. Krishna Bhakti Kaile Sarva Karma Kitahai. Sarva Karma Kitahai. So this definition given in Sajjanta Sani and also Kesu Kashima is also speaking. That what do you mean by Shraddha? But be careful. In Rasamrita Sindhu it is written, Adau Sadhya Tato Sadhu Sanga Atho Bhajana Kriya Atho Anatha Nibhriti. Here this Satya, Shraddha, Adau Sadhya, be careful. Adau Shraddha, at all Shraddha. This Shraddha is preliminary Shraddha. Komal Shraddha. Somebody can make confusion about this. There is Rasamrita Sindhu is written, Adau Shraddha Tato Sadhu Sangya Atha Bhajana Kriya Tato Anatha Nibhriti Svat Nishtha Ruchi Stataha. It is written, but here in Rasamrita, this Shraddha is Komal Shraddha, very preliminary Shraddha. Komal Shraddha is so weak, any time it can break. Komal Shraddha is so weak, any time. Lokik Shraddha. Lokik Shraddha is very, Lokishraddha is very weak. You follow somebody and you get some teachings. Out of that you say, you are getting sadhya. Laukik sadhya and sastriya sadhya. And another sadhya that is, you know, totally foundation is sastra. Analytical judgment. On the basis of analytical judgment of sastra. That sadhya is concrete sadhya. Sadhya. So sastriya sadhya, if you develop sastriya sadhya, that sadhya is very good. Otherwise, you see somebody putting question in front of me, why Maharaj, so many people coming in Gauriya Mat, so many people coming in Gauriya Mat, they are going away. Why this happened? What is the reason? Simple reason, they are having Komal Sadhya. They are having some Pinmini Sadhya, Lokik Sadhya. They are coming here, but there is no, you know, background, proper background. So they are coming, getting some jolt and going away. They cannot stand. But those who are getting the association of, those who are getting the association of Madhyam Adhikari at least. Because Uttam Vaishnava is very typical. Because how, according to your degree of, you know, improvement, you can go by association. If you go too much high association, is you cannot understand. So you see, according to your degree of, you know, association, satsanga, you can go up. Then you can, Jojua Kanishta Adhikari, today or tomorrow they can get Madhyam Adhikar. Today or tomorrow they can get Madhyam Adhikar. Not that, but it depends. If they get satsanga, if they are not getting proper satsanga, then not possible. So now, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, that kind of sraddha, what kind of sraddha? Sraddha sabde kaye sudhiro nishchoy. Krishna bhakti koile sarva karma kita hai. If you have strong resolution inside your heart, I am going to do Krishna bhajan, but because I am sure, through Krishna bhajan I can get everything. Krishna bhajan itself complete. Krishna bhajan itself complete. It need not depend upon anything. So, if I can do Krishna bhajan, I can get everything. This kind of vishwas. Now, it is written, this kind of vishwas, strong. If I do Krishna bhajan, I can get everything. It is only available with Madhyam Adhikari. Not Kanishtha Adhikari. With Kanishtha Adhikari, you cannot get that kind of judgment. That kind of, you know, feeling. You cannot expect. Only Madhyam Adhikari. Another point, Achiden or Dhira. What do you mean by Dhira? Dhira mean, actually there is no synonym, I cannot translate, but still, Dhira mean actually very peaceful. Dhira mean very peaceful. Peaceful mean, again, you will have to go to Chaitanya Charitamrita. Krishna Bhakta Niskam Atev Shanto. Krishna Bhakta Niskam Atev Shanto. Now, if I put question in front of you, what do you mean by Niskam? How you can expect Niskam Baba with all ordinary people, those who are having anartha? Try to give answer to my question. How? Achirena Dhira, it is written in Bhagavatam. Not for you. Achirena Dhira, they can get benefit. They can clean all their karma and say, Achirena Dhira. Now Dhira, if you want to get exact explanation, under the guidance of Guru Varga, I mean Chaitanya, Chaitanya, Krishnadas, Kaviraj, Goswami, Vishnu, everybody. Then you can get dhira mean having no kama. Krishna Bhakta niskam. Only Krishna Bhakta is niskam, having no desire. Krishna Bhakta having no desire. That's why he is Shanta. Krishna Bhakta niskam, atev Shanta. Krishna Bhakta is niskam, having no desire, that's why Shanta. Not that you are sitting very, you know, peacefully, so you are Shanta, not that. Because inside your heart, who can say what is there? Who can say what is there inside your heart? Whereas in Gita, first of all you will have to hear Gita. First of all you will have to hear Gita. In details. Oh, secret technology of Bhajan. Oh, secret technology. Bhajan, everything there. If you jump, you can jump into fire. I have nothing to do. I have nothing to do. If you hear, oh, secret, you know, technology there. Very fine technology. How to do Bhajan? Everything there. So, Krishna Bhakta Niskamate Santo. So, Santo means? You have no desire. But also you hear this sloka, akama sarva kama va moksha kama adharati tibrena bhakti yogena jajeta purusham param. But it is the only, you know, prescription given to you, though you have desire, or you have no desire, or mixing, some desire, some detachment also they are mixing. Not unalloyed devotion. Some devotion is there. Otherwise, why you are coming? But the devotion is not pure devotion. Devotion is there with you, but not devoted, that devotion is not pure devotion. Not unalloyed devotion, not unalloyed. But it is the prescription given that akama sarvakama. Though you have no kama. Sarvakama, all kama you have. Or you are mokshakam, you want to get free of this material clutcher, mokshakam. If your udarudhi, your heart is, if your heart is broad, if you are having narrow mind and narrow heart, for you is big problem. But your heart is big. Okay, anyway, I have problem. I can confess I have kama. I have some problem, what to do? For them, Krishna Bhajan is very good. Akamu sarvakamu va mokshakamu udharudhi tibrena bhakti yogena jajeta purushamparam. They must do Krishna Bhajan with great tenacity, with big, you know, determination. Maybe they are meeting with some problem, because in bhajan, in the way of your bhajan, there is, you know, crores of, you know, throne. In the way of, you know, bhajan, there is crores of throne. Throne means, not, you know, bhakti pat iho kantaka koti ruddho. Ha ha ko jami kim aham karomi. Bhakti pad, in the way of your bhajan, there is, you cannot expect smoothness. You can get some, you can keep some money in bank, you can, every month you can get some interest and go to market and do bhajan and take rest. It's not bhajan. Bhajan means action. You will have to become busy all the time for Guru, Vaishnav, Dham, Nam. Somebody putting question in front of Prabhupada, what do you mean by bhajan, devotion, bhakti? Bhakti is a natural function of your soul. Bhakti is a natural function of your soul. In one line we want to know, in one line, the total description. Who is bhakta? Prabhupada speaking, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Prabhupada speaking, he who is always busy to do something about Supreme Lord, Dham, Nam, Parikar, Vaishishta, devotee, always. Who is always busy. Not even fraction of second he is taking rest, relaxed. Well, I am taking rest. After 2 hours I can think what to do. Not that. Who is actually devotee? Prabhupada speaking, he who is always, all the time, continuously, non-stop, thinking about. To do something about Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan, Nam, Dham, Parikar, Vaishnava, everything, all the time. He actually, there is no space. There is no space inside his heart so that Maya can enter. Pure Guru Vaishnava, there is no space in heart where Maya can enter. No space, no room. So Mayadevi cannot get any space. If you allow Mayadevi, if you allow some space to Mayadevi, then Mayadevi can get entry into your heart. Huh? Yesterday was Ganga Puja. You go to Ganga Puja, take bath, you took. You saw so much Maya there. So much Maya. Unnecessary. So much Maya there. I go morning time and worship Ganga Mata, do and blindly come back. So much Maya there. So anytime, if some slight gapping, Maya can enter. You cannot solemnly say, you have no power, no right to speak solemnly, that no Maya can touch me, Maharaj. No, not even Rishi, Mani, Big, they also cannot give guarantee. They also cannot give guarantee that Maya cannot touch me. Even Shankar Bhagavan, you know Shankar Bhagavan? About Shankar Bhagavan, what is written? Mrityunjayi. Mrityunjaya. Shankar Bhagavan is Mrityunjaya. Shankar Bhagavan is Kamjayi. And you know, so nice sloka about Shankar Bhagavan. Madano pariharo sthiting madihe. A so nice sloka I can discuss. By Kulosekar. Madano pariharo sitting madihe. Hey, come. Don't come in front of me. Be careful. Who? Speaking. Kulosekar. I can discuss gradually this one. Very nice. So even Shankar Bhagavan, who is Kamjayi, who is Mrityunjaya, still Shankar Bhagavan, you know, we see from Bhagavatam, you see, you know, Mahini Avatar? I discussed this point. So Shankar Bhagavan wanted to see Mahini Avatar. Krishna Bhagavan said, what it concerns to you? Don't try to see. No, I like to see. Because all your avatar I see. But this avatar also. No need actually. I was bound to take this, you know, do this Leela. Mahini Avatar. So he just listen to you. You need not see this. No, I like to see. When that, you know, Mahini came in front of Shankar Bhagavan, whereas Parvati Devi wife there, Nandiya is also there aside, everybody. So when Mahini Avatar, when Shankar Bhagavan, when you can show me this Mahini Avatar, someday I can show you. If you are at all interested, someday. When Prabhu not giving any time. So when actually Parvati Devi is there and Nandiya there, all everybody. In the meantime, Shankar Bhagavan watching. Oh, so nice Mahini there. Who are you? Actually watching very carefully. After Shankar Bhagavan running. Well, ultimately, Shankar Bhagavan catch Mahini and try to embrace, then Krishna manifest. And speaking, what happened, Sambhu? What happened, Shankar? Shankar became very, you know, very shy. What happens? You also, Eh? You also in Maya? We cannot expect. Eh? Oh, very sorry. So this is the condition. Shankar is Kamjai, Mitunjai. Also, Shankar Bhagavan cannot give any guarantee. Duranta Maya. So he is right written, Mama Maya Durattaya. Also in Bhagavad, I already discussed, Bhagavan speaking in front of, you know, Kapildev in speaking in front of Devavati Mata, Ma, hey, hey Devi. Actually, there is countless Maya. But one Maya is more than sufficient to put you in trouble. What Maya? My Yoshit Maya. Yoshit Maya, when I create, you know, all Yoshit, you know, Maya is very dangerous. Kapil Bhagavan is speaking. Yeah. Very, very, you know, so dangerous, nobody can put any guarantee. Even Supreme Lord Paratpar Akhileshwar is not avatar, is avatari. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is not any avatar. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is avatari. Swayam Rupa Bhagavan is speaking, you see. But when I hear the name of one Mataji, ladies, then I get some reaction inside my heart. Mahaprabhu speaking to teach us. I am a beast. To teach me, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. This way. Yeah. So I think I am sannyasi. Yeah. Ami to sannyasi. Yeah. Nijeke birokto kari mani. Is written in Chaitanya. I am sannyasi. I think I am detached from everything. But when I hear the name of any Mataji ladies, still my heart gets some reaction. So who can stand in front of this Maya? Ami to sannyasi, apnare birokto kori mani. Stri naam jabohi shuni, tavahi bikar pae mor tonumon. Stri darshan sthir rahe oiche konjon. Is there anybody single in this whole world? You can bring him in front of me. Who can say 100% I conquer Maya? Maya re koriya jaye charano na jaye sadhu guru kipa bina na dekhi. Then all kirtan, all, you know, scriptural analysis we'll have to throw in Ganga. If we accept your argument that in anartha, full of anartha Maharaj, we can do full of anartha one jivadna, well, we can hear rasa lila, this, that, then what use rasamrita sindhu hari bhakti vilas Brihat Bhagavatam Das, you know, Logu Bhagavatam Mito, what use? We can throw all scriptures in Ganga, we can follow you, because you are the teacher, you are the only teacher, breaking rules. You want to prove that, in bonded condition, we can do. But Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad, Rupa Goswami Pad, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, even Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, nobody speaking this way. Whereas you are putting this kind of work. Then you come with me in a solitary place. You and me, two can stay. I can do experiment on you and show you how much weak you are. I can test you. You come. You put challenge. So it's not possible. You have to hear what do you mean by Nirjan Bhajan. What do you mean by solitary Bhajan? Detailed discussion we need. Then you can understand. So when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is speaking, if I hear the name of any Mataji, then I get some reaction inside my heart. Huh? Even Sukadev Goswami, topmost Paramahansa, he couldn't pronounce the name of Radharani. Why the name of Radharani is not there in whole Bhagavatam? Somebody fighting with Prabhupada, putting argument. Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami. Prabhupada, there is no name of Radharani in whole Bhagavatam. Prabhupada became very angry because he is a pakhandi, pasandi. Actually, pasandi is aparadi. Prabhupada speaking very, became very harsh. What do you mean? I mean, there is no name of my Radharani in whole Bhagavatam. Prabhupada speaking very harsh. What you can do? What you can do with the name of Radharani? If at all there is a name of Radharani, what you can do? What you can get? What benefit you can get? Foolish, idiot. They are going to hear Bhagavatam. So foolish, you see? The name of Radharani is there. Anaya Aradhita Nunam. Anaya Mane, by her, Krishna is worshipped exclusively, extremely worshipped. Anaya Radhita Iti Radha. Radha name is there. But how? Very secretly. So that in Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can. Life is very short. I have no time to discuss. I feel very sorry. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking very nicely. Jai is very secret thing. Jahar lagi kohite bhoy sejodina jane. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, I like to give all clue. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is very clever. Speaking, I am going to give all clue, everything. But I fear. Those who are, you know, fallen soul, those are pashandi, those who think we are Raganuga devotees, for them I am afraid. Because then they can misuse. So I like to discuss everything very secretly. If they cannot understand my point, then I am very happy. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, I like to speak, but I fear. So I cannot speak openly. So I give some clue so you can understand. Boshi bujibe roshike jonno na bujibe muro. You understand? I told you to learn Bengali. Bujibe roshike jonno na bujibe muro. Those who are foolish, they cannot understand. Those who are rasik, actual rasik from heart, they are very. They can understand my point. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing. Bujibe rasik jano, na bujibe mudo. Those who are rasik bhakta, they can understand what I mean to say, very clear. But those who are mudo, hypnotized, they are put into maya, oh, they cannot understand. I am very happy. Because I myself want to keep secrecy. I myself want to maintain secrecy in front of them. Srimad Bhagavatam Goswami says, I myself want to maintain secrecy in front of those foolish people, those who can misuse this lila. You know, you go to market, you can find lakhs of books, not thousands of books. Lakhs of books about Krishna. They are joking with Krishna. They are joking with Krishna. They are explaining Krishna lila in a very dirty way. We are less interested to follow Bankim Jango Chattopadhyay. Joya is a big writer. We are less interested to follow his writing. Krishna Charitra, he writing. We are less interested to hear anything from Vidyasagar, who is the ocean of learned. Vidyasagar one, learned man. We are less interested to hear anything about Krishna from him. When Vidyasagar, because Bhaktivinoda Thakur manifesting this lila, Bhaktivinoda Thakur manifesting this lila, Bhaktivinoda Thakur was the student of that Vidyasagar. Student of Vidyasagar. Ocean of learning. Vidyasagar. Bhaktivinoda Thakur manifesting this lila. He became the student of Vidyasagar. One day Vidyasagar wrote in one book. One book. In that book, Vidyasagar writing that Supreme Lord is formless, you know, impersonal, this, that. Then by chance, Bhaktivinoda Thakur read that book. And in college itself, in front of, you know, hundreds of students, in front of them, Bhaktivinoda Thakur stand up and asking, excuse me, I like to put one question Panditji, I like to put one question. What question? Actually, you very often we hear that you are speaking, what I cannot see, what I cannot believe, that I cannot. What I cannot see, that I cannot believe. You are speaking. What I cannot understand, what I cannot see, that I cannot believe. Very often I heard from you. You are speaking this kind of, you know. Then on what basis you wrote that book? You already told what you cannot see, what you cannot understand, you never write. But we find you write that Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, is formless. Bhagavan is formless, impersonal. Then my question is, have you seen Supreme Lord? Have you seen? I said, no. Then why you write? You see the question. Then on what basis? What is the background you wrote this kind of thing? Then Vidyasagar was bound to say sorry. Big professor, all over the world. You know, after Panini, the name of Panini Rishi, Patanjali, Panini, they are topmost Vyakaran, Sanskrit grammar writing, Panini, by the mercy of Shankar. Panini doing bhajan of Shankar to express Sabdanu Shasanam, to regulate all, you know, sound, Sabda Brahma, Sabda, material sound, not Sabda, Sabda Brahma also we are bound to take shelter of grammar because it's one part of Veda. Vyakaran is also one part of, you know, Vyakaran, Nirukta, also is a part of Veda, also one part of Veda. Ayurveda, also one part of Veda. So, Panini going to forest, Himalaya, and doing bhajan of Shankar. Shankar came, oh, long bhajan, Shankar came. What do you want? I like to get total regulation of our material sound. Sabdanu Shasanam. I like to compile Sanskrit grammar nicely. How to do, but very nicely. Then Shankar Bhagavan, with this one instrument, Shankar Bhagavan, do dum 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 dum. Shankar Bhagavan playing one instrument is there in his hand. You have seen? Eh? One instrument, dum-dum, dum-dum, dum-dum. Then started doing. That sound vibration came into the ear of Panini. Eh? And by the mercy of Krishna, he wrote, Shankar, he wrote Panini Vyakaran. I have seen 14 years, 15 years reading Panini Vyakaran, but still he cannot, you know, have total, you know, controlling over sound. Not possible. 15 years, 14 years, but still, he cannot write Sanskrit properly. Whereas the Vidyasagar was so talented, he was doing, you know, reading whole night, even night time not reading, and not taking sleep, taking rest. After he compiled one grammar, very nicely, bright one. So Bhaktivinoda was speaking, on what basis you have written? So we cannot depend upon anybody and everybody. Huh? It's not possible. So you see, actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, whole life you will have to follow. Whole details, Leela. So Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, he himself speaking, I like to maintain secrecy about these topics. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, I like to maintain secrecy on these topics. Why I don't like to disclose this in front of all common people? A very secret thing. But whereas I can say I can discuss openly? How possible? Whereas I can discuss this point, where Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to discuss these topics only inside Gambira. Only inside Gambira. Only inside Gambira. With Rairaman Sarvadamadar. I can discuss this point. gradually. And in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Antaranga loya kare rasa sadhan, Bahiranga loya kare nam sankirtan. For common people, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu arranged sankirtan. Because many times we discuss this point, sankirtan is both sadhya and sadhana. Both you can get sadhya and sadhana. Because for bonded soul, it is sadhana. I already told many times that sankirtan, this procedure is more shown by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, both you can get sadhya and sadhana. Those who are doing sadhana, a bonded soul, for them it is sankirtan nama, sankirtanam is sadhana. And about siddha, those who are siddha, siddha means there is no gapping. There is no space inside their heart. No space for maya. Continuously, non-stop, they are attached with Krishna. They are actually siddha. What do you mean by siddha? If somebody put question in front, what do you mean by siddha? Siddha means inside his heart, there is no gapping so that maya can get entry. Anyhow, all the time, non-stop is getting in touch with Supreme Lord, or is thinking with Supreme Lord, is Siddha. Siddha, actually. So, whereas Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing this way, Bujive Rosigujano, na Bujive Muro. Those are foolish people, those are Sahajiya, they cannot understand this point. For them, I am very afraid. I don't like to speak in details about it. But what is not there in Chaitanya Charitamrita? If I don't read Bhagavat, if I go through Chaitanya Charitamrita, I can get everything. What is not there? But everything there in the form of seed. Seed, you know? Everything there. What not there? All Chaitanya Charitamrita and Srimad Bhagavatam, all same. What is the ultimate teachings of Srimad Bhagavatam? What is the ultimate teachings of Srimad Bhagavatam? The ultimate of teachings of Srimad Bhagavatam is to guide me up to that point of Raganuga Bhajan or Rupanuga Bhajan. And Chaitanya Charitamrita also. Also. Sirupa Sikha, Sanatana Sikha, first Sanatana Sikha. Rupa Sikha. Also, you know, we can get detailed information from Raya Ramananda Sangha. When you can discuss, life is very short. Life is very short. When you can have the opportunity to discuss Chaitanya Charitamrita, Raya Ramananda Sangha, Sanatana Sikha, Rupa Sikha. Also, Raghunath Das Goswami, giving some teachings to Raghunath. One by one, if I discuss, if I go and discuss the whole point, maybe months after months I can discuss. Then after that you can come into this conclusion that I don't like to become a sahajya. Better I can do concrete bhajan and gradually today or tomorrow I can go up, but I don't like to follow those sahajya and commit suicide. So, you see, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, I feel reaction. When in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Daru Prakriti Hare Munarapi Mon. Daru means a woman made of wooden structure of a woman, model. A nice model of woman. Wooden structure. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Daru Prakriti Hare Munarapi Mon, those who are Muni Rishis, those who are, you know, but still they can feel some reaction if they see a nice model of woman. A nice model of woman, very nice model of woman. It is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Speaking? Daru Prakriti Hare Munarapi Mon. Those who are Muni Rishi, even their mind, you know, that, you know, model can steal their mind. Daru Prakriti Hare Munurapiham. Arjun put in so many questions in front of Krishna. Manaha dur nirgraham chalam. Mind is so restless. I cannot get control over my mind. What to speak? Asamba, Bayu riva suduskaraha. Wind, you cannot get control over wind. Bayu riva suduskaraha. Bayu riva, just like strong wind. Bayu riva, Krishna speaking. But how? Why Narottama Thakur writing this way? Why Lachandas Thakur, why Bhaktivinoda Thakur all writing in Kirtan? Why? No need of. You can take all Kirtan, all Rasamrita Sandhi, everything. If there is no question of any gradual promotion, try to give answer to my question. If there is no question of any gradual improvement, then you can throw everything in Ganga. Rasamrita Sandhi, everything, Bhajan, Rasa, all you throw. What use? You can directly come and start Rupanuga Bhajan. Who guiding you? This way? Who want to kill you this way? Not possible. They cannot stand in argument. Thousands of arguments, lakhs of arguments can put. It's not possible this way. So you see, now, actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when giving instruction to Raganuga Das Goswami, to Raganuga Das Goswami, Mahaprabhu giving instruction, very secret instruction. Raganuga Das Goswami is not ordinary person. Nitya Parshad, eternal Parshad of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. In front of Raganuga Das Goswami, Mahaprabhu speaking, Balona Kaibe or Balona Puribe. Don't try to arrange nice, nice food. Not prasadam for you, you think food. Balona kaibe or balona puribe. Don't try to arrange nice, nice clothes. Nice wearing and don't go for nice, nice food. Because in Bhagavatam it is Siddhanta. What is Siddhanta? Jitam sarvam jitera se. If you can get controlling over your tongue, if you don't like to eat any tasteful thing, already controlling there in tongue, then you can control everything. If you can give, if you can lock this for a key, lock this portion, then automatically in all line, in one line, is nose, ear, eyes, brain, you know, everything, udar uposto, this udar uposto, everything in control. If you give lock one portion, automatically you can get all locking can be done. But it is not possible. It is not possible. So it is written, jivhar lalosai je itu iti dhai, shishna dar parayan krishna nahi pai. What is written? You are lalo say those who are going here and there to take nice prasadam there. Feast. To take big feast, I can go and take chana rasa. This, that, here is in Chaitanya Gaudiya. Here, there are so many places. Today one feast, tomorrow one feast, we can go and take. No need of cooking. You need not cooking. You need cooking? No. We can go and take prasadam. Lot of prasadam there. But you cannot get control of your sense organ. Be careful. Be careful, whole life, even billions of life, you can go on bhajan. But this way you cannot control. You can get some sukriti. If someday the sukriti accumulated, give you a bumper success, then you can come out successful. That's up to you. You don't like to follow me. You express some doubt. Whereas panipateno parivasno sevaya upodikshanti ti jnana. Panipat mean, you need explanation. What do you mean panipat, panivasno, seva? If you have some doubt, no belief in that, in a, Guru Maharaj giving me some instruction. But I don't believe it 100%. Then doubts. Guru Maharaj is giving me so many instructions, but I cannot believe 100%. I have no faith. Then, what happens? Sankshaya Atma Vineshati. Sankshaya, I have some doubt. That means I am going down and down. Sankshaya Atma, I have some doubt. Sankshaya Atma means going down and down. Sankshaya Atma Vineshati. Vineshati means? You can fall down in material sankshaya. Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, Siddha Sahipa speaking, so many commentary. You're going to fall down in sankshaya, material ocean. Big problem. So better you go, gradual procedure is okay. If follow Bhajan Rasa, I can show you from Bhajan Rasa also. Harinam Chintamani, Jaiva Dharma, from everywhere, one by one, I can give document there. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving instruction to Raghunath Das Goswami, Balona Kaibyar Balona Puribe. Don't try to arrange nice prasadam, don't try to arrange nice clothes, everything. And Niskinchan, become Niskinchan, try to become Niskinchan. And Manuse Radha Krishna Seva Sadhana. Mentally, always. What do you mean by this point? That we will have to take bath in the womb of Gopi. What do you mean by this point? Nathamadagu writing, na? Janama lobiro vishobhanupure jabate vibahabe. What do you mean by? You don't understand. What do you understand by this point? When Nathamadagu writing this point? You have to hear. Be careful. Brajagopi bhav hoibe svabhav. Brajagopi bhav become a habit. I can develop that kind of bhava. That kind of bhava, gradual, if you follow gradual procedure, someday, under the guidance of a pure devotee, you can start Raganuga Bhajan. But if you jump, 100% you are going to die. Raganuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan is not a matter of teachings. Bhaktivinoda was speaking, Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan is not a matter of teachings. So that somebody can speak, come on, I can give you a lesson on that, not possible. But by somehow, someday, if you develop that kind of mentality, automatically, not forcefully, you cannot think, You cannot think about that, you know, Gopi Bab. Somebody, some Sahaja Guru giving you on Sahaja Baba and name. In Radhakunda you can give 10,000 or 20,000, they can give you name. Yeah, this Manjari, yeah, this Seva. You can say. There is a factory of Gopi. Manufacturing Gopi. Yes, you can go and buy. All foreign people coming and going there. Buying. But this way, what you can do, it is written in, you know, Chaitanya Bhagavat, Chaitanya Charitamrita, everywhere. Even in Gaudiya Patrika. Mentally, they are having some imagination about the Sarup Gurudev giving. One Mataji Sarup, Gopi Sarup. In Gaudiya it is written that you are actually not Mataji. You are full of anartha. You think you are a man. Your false ego not gone at all. In that case, mentally you are thinking about that ladies, Gopi Bab. So you are going to get mithun. Mithun means you are going to cross connection with that ladies. You are doing. Continuously you are doing woman association. Because your Gurudev giving you sarup, that Gopi sarup, and you imagine that ladies mentally, and you are gents, and you are doing, you know, continuously you are doing woman association. This way all world, whole world fall down. Nobody getting exact guidance. If you want to get exact guidance, one by one, I can quote from Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Keshav Goswami Maharaj, one by one. Maybe you can fight with me, but you cannot do anything. One by one. Even Keshav Goswami Maharaj from Jaiva Dharma, the rasa portion makes separate. Because ordinary people, they have no right to hear about the rasa tattva. So Keshav Goswami Maharaj published Jaiva Dharma separate, totally separately. You hear first. First you hear, try to understand this point. After that I can discuss this point, rasa tattva, in front of you. Not that Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, so you have right to hear, not that. Rupa Goswami Pad writing, so you have right. You can go to market and buy, you have money. You can go to market and buy some books and start Raganuga Bhajan. Is it possible? Is possible this way? You can start. You show me. I can go into argument with you. Come, big one, get one diary. You can write. I can also write. You can show me. You can go and buy Ujjal Nilmani. This, that, you can. You can show me. They are entering into Raganuga Bhajan. How possible? So Keshav Goswami Maharaj make Jaiva Dharma, you know, this portion, Rasa Tattva, totally separate. Even in the morning time, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, while writing morning time, Kirtan, Bale Gora Gada Dhare, Aruti Nihari, Nodiya Purava Bhare, Bhave Ja Bolihari, Kalpaturu, Tale Ratna Singhasana Puri, Sabo Sakhi Vestito, Kishoro Kishori. So morning time when you are doing Kirtan or Bhaktivinoda Thakur, then if you are not actual pure devotee, then there, if you think about this point, big problem for you. You cannot understand this point. What Bhaktivinoda Thakur want to speak? There is Kalpadrumadha. Kalpadrum in Vrindavan. There is Radha Govinda. On all around all Sakhis, Manjaris, all around. Kalpataru tale ratno singhasano pori sabasakhi vestito kishoro kishori. If you have so much karma inside your heart, you cannot understand what Bhaktivinoda Thakur wants to say. Then you can say, what is this? Krishna is there, all around, oh, you know, gopis. Oh, I have also chance, I can also do. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving so high idea. So high, Baba, that you cannot understand. So Keshav Goswami Maharaj was bound to write one Kirtan, morning time. Bhaktivinoda Thakur respect this Kirtan, 100%. Keshav Goswami Maharaj love Bhaktivinoda Thakur 100%, giving full honor to this Kirtan, so nice Kirtan. But if somebody, some fallen soul, if they are, you know, with some, they are having some aparad, and they can start argument. Sabasaki vestito, well, there's Raganuga Bhajan already. So Keshav Goswami Maharaj, you have no right to hear this Kirtan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is a nice Kirtan for us. But Keshav Goswami Maharaj, morning time Kirtan, writing. So that they can, under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Keshav Goswami are writing a morning Kirtan, morning Arati Kirtan, nicely. So many fighting going on. They think that Keshav Goswami are, you know, writing new Kirtan, so what? Banu Goswami are writing another Kirtan, morning time. Anyway, but we Gaudiya actually, morning time, this time of Kirtan. So, Raganuga Bhajan, actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing Jama Kirtan, you know? Jama Kirtan? Bhajan Rahasya, Jama Kirtan. Keshav Goswami speaking, you try to hear Harikatha first. First you try to hear Harikatha. First you try to hear Harikatha. After that, if I think it fit, then I can speak. It is written. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing so many things. Rupa Goswami Bhakti writing so many things. But not for all. If we can say that Rupa Goswami Bhakti writing this speak, not for all. Bhaktivinoda Thakur also writing so many things, not for all. Everybody cannot. You go through the preface. You go through the preface written by Srila Prabhupada. On this, you know, Bhajan Rahasya, preface, written by Prabhupada, Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, you can understand. Whole day divided into 8 parts, Ashtakal, Ashtayam. But Kesava Goswami Maharaj speaking, you have no right to think about the Ashtayam, Ashtakal, Jama Kirtan. You cannot understand. Because Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving advice, ei lila karo ar gao, ei lila chinto ar karo sankirtan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving instruction rightly, but nobody can understand. Ei lila chinto ar karo sankirtan, achire paive tumi Krishna Prema. Bhaktivinoda Thakur already writing. But nobody can understand. Like in Bhagavata, I told. Achirena dhira. But nobody understands. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. What? Eilila chinto. Akaro sankirtan. If you can do perfect sankirtan, not ordinary sankirtan. Eilila chinto akaro sankirtan. When we those who are, up to that point, they discuss both Gaur Lila and Krishna Lila, Ashtajam. Ashtakaling Jam, Vishwanath Chakravarti giving this indication, you have to discuss both Gaur Lila and Krishna Lila. In the morning time, what is the condition with Gauranga Mahaprabhu? What is the condition? Why morning time Gauranga Mahaprabhu crying? Why rolling down in, Kunja, Shiva Sangan doing Sankirtan, Sankirtan Ras, rolling down and crying. Why? What is the, Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu thinking about this Leela. If you fail to understand this point, you can fall down. So, Eilila Chintuar Karo Sankirtan. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving us this idea, Nam Sankirtan. First, you will have to do perfect Sankirtan. Through Sankirtan, you can get this idea. All Leela, everything can come in front of you. So even, Kartik Vrata, Kesava Goswami Maharaj suggest that you will have to hear Harikatha first. You go on hearing Harikatha first. Because Adu Sadhya Tataha Sadhu Sangha Tata Bhajana Kriya Atha Anathani Vriti Swad Nishtha Ruchistata. So, if Sadhu Sangha is not perfect, if in your life Sadhu Sangha is not perfect, then Anartha cannot go. Anartha is, full of Anartha. Anartha is there. First of all, you will have to drive away Anartha. First. Anartha, first. Now actually point is that the Rasa Leela, that sloka, Vikritam Bhajavadi Viridanja Vishnu, that sloka, Saddhan Nita Manusrana Athavarna Yajya, Bhakting Parang Bhagavatim, Patilabhya Kam, Patilabhya Kam, Hridroga Masupahinati. Now, Hridroga Masupahinati, heart disease, Kama, it can erase. For whom it is written? Saddhan Nita Manusrana. Saddha. That Saddha given by your you know, Paramahansa Guru Varga. Strong belief that if I do Krishna Bhajan, I can get everything. Now point is that somebody can say those who are dhira, for them, for those who are achirena dhira, for dhira, they are already out of, those who are dhira, they are already out of problem. Those who are dhira, they are already out of problem. What about no kama is there? You can put this kind of, Maharaj, those who are dhira, those who are sadhya, having strong sadhya, those are dhira, they have no kama inside their heart. But in Nadia Prakash, topmost judgment given. Kesava Goswami are speaking this way, Prabhupada also speaking this way, that, okay, it is written for Madhyamadhikari. Madhyamadhikari, topmost Madhyamadhikari. Madhyamadhikari, topmost Madhyamadhikari, those who are having almost no kama. Madhyamadhikari, topmost Madhyamadhikari, three stage, first Madhyamadhikari, second Madhyamadhikari, third Madhyamadhikari. That Madhyamadhikari, topmost Madhyamadhikari. And that Madhyamadhikari, they cannot have any kama inside their heart. For them, at all any kama is there inside, any smell of kama, there can be, possibility is there. Any small amount, any smell of kama can be there. It is written. I can show you. And I like to write, oh, compile. You have to do this seva. So that people can get exact guidance. We are not going to, you know, tolerate this thing. We are not going to tolerate. So it is written, Madhyamadhikari, topmost Madhyamadhikari. If there is at all any smell of kama, there can be. Very hidden, secretly. About that kama it is there. Otherwise, why achirena dhira, those who are dhira, they can cut. No question of writing this point. Dhira, if you think dhira, they are already out of, you know, kama. So why it is written? Saddhannita manusrinat athaparnayajya bhaktim param bhagavatim pratilabhya kamam ridrogama supahinati achirena dhira. So dhira, if you put this kind of argument, dhira, they are already out of problem. But it is written, those dhira, they are actually dhira, meaning dhira mean Krishna bhakta niskama tepsanta, no kama, niskam. But still, if there is any kama, any smart, very, it should be stainless. If there is a spot, not kama actually, a spot, any smell, like it is, example given, there is a hingur, you know, hingur, hingon, and kampur. Hingur, you know? Eh? And kampur. If you put one pot, after 1 year, if you throw everything, still after 1 year you can get some smell. Kampur and hingur. So, about them it is written, achire nadhira. Not for all ordinary people. Braje Radha Krishna Seva Satatogari. For Raghunath Das Gosai, this kind of instruction given. It is tested. Life of Raghunath Das Gosai is already tested. And life of Parikhit Maharaj already tested. That's why Parikhita. Parikhit means already tested. But be careful, whole life of Raghunath Das Goswami already tested. Even Sukadev Goswami, topmost Paramahansa, cannot speak the name of Radharani clearly. If you want to speak the name of Radharani clearly, then Ashtasattvik Vibhar, he can feel reaction. is bound to stop Bhagavatam. Because Radharani, with this name Radharani, with this name Radharani, with this name Radharani, Prabhupada feeling Astasatik Vika. With this name, only this name, Radharani. Prabhupada feeling reaction. Prabhupada cannot speak Harikatha. In Radha Kundo, in Kartik Vrata, where Prabhupada speaking Harikatha at the bank of Radha, you know, Radha Kund. And somehow begins, somehow Prabhupada started speaking about Radharani, something. After that, Prabhupada cannot speak. Ashtasattvik Vikar, then stop. Prabhupada cannot speak. Feeling some Ashtasattvik Vikar. So all, you know, Sahajiya, common people say, Radhe Radhe, Radhe Radhe. Who is Radhe? One ladies, and Krishna is one gents. Heroine, heroine. That's why Kesava Goswami become very angry. If somebody is Radhe Radhe, hey, stop! Stop! I know. Don't speak that way. Try to speak Jai Nitai Jai Gaur. Jai Nitai Jai Gaur, you said. If somebody ring, ring, you have to speak Jai Gaur. You have to speak this way. Right, Radharani. This way, you see, I can prove from everywhere. So, actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving instruction to Raganuga Rupanuga Goswami. Balona khaibe ar balona poibe. Niskinchan hoya sada. You have to do Harinam. Niskinchan. Niskinchan means? Who is Niskinchan? If you have no property except Krishna, then you are Niskinchan. You can become Niskinchan. Whereas Kunti Devi already is speaking, same thing. Whereas you are misinterpreting. You are giving wrong explanation, whereas Kunti Devi is also speaking. Janmai sajja suto sivi redo madam medo mano madhap mano neivarati avidatam vi tam akinchana tam akinchana gocharam. But you say everybody can know Krishna. Like Sahajya. Whereas Kunti Devi in first canto is it. So, whole Bhagavatam, one by one, you will have to hear very carefully. Very careful, but before that, you'll have to hear Gita, explanation total. If you can understand, then you can get entry into Srimad Bhagavatam. Very good. Chaitanya Bhagavat, Chaitanya Charitamrita, you like to hear very carefully, so then you can understand, otherwise not. Raganuga Das Goswami, whole day and night watching different kind of Vipralam or Leela. By Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Raganuga Das Goswami already there. Last 12 years, you know, when Raganuga Das Goswami came in Gambira Mandir, one by one, you must think this point. How Raganuga Das Goswami coming Gambira Mandir unto a lotus feet Gauranga? Because Nitananda gave full kippa. So long, Raganuga Das Goswami trying and trying, but failure. Cannot go. Ultimately, when Nitananda Prabhu came there in Panihati, at the bank of Ganga, then Raganuga Das Goswami came, took information, Nitananda came, and come and pray, prostrated at Dandavat, and pray. What Raganuga Das Goswami is speaking there? He goes, hi, repeatedly I am trying but I am failure. Please you give kippa and I like to get the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. It is my desire. Could you please fulfill? Huh? Nityananda Babu Antarjami, knowing everything. Raganuga paying Dandavat long distance. And Nityananda was calling, come. Huh? And putting his lotus leg on his head, giving blessing. And giving seva. Now you can get chance. Now you can get chance to go reach Chaitanya Charan. And you can get. Because Mahaprabhu can accept you hand you over to Raguna, you know, Sarup Gosai. Sarupe Raghu. Mahaprabhu can give you into the hand of Raguna, you know, who? Sarup Gosai. Same thing happened. And going there. So, when in Kirtan you find Nitayer Koruna Habe Bhaje Radha Krishna, you don't believe. You don't like to do this Kirtan. Only you like to open Ujjal Nilmali. What is this? Whereas our Rupanuga Guru Varga, Champak. Manja, Champak, I know. Champak, you know who? You know, Champak Manjari. Who? Nortam Dhaku. He's speaking this way. Ar kabe nitai chader koruna hoibe. Vishaya vasana mor kabe tuccha hobe. Don't understand. When Nithyananda, by the mercy of Nithyananda Prabhu, you can get free from material bondage. Ar kabe nitai chader koruna hoibe. Sangsar vasana mor kabe tuccha hobe. Vishaya chariya kabe shuddha hobe mon. Kobe ham herabo Sivindavan. Why you are I speaking this way? We heard you were already there in Vrindavan, you took Dikha in Vrindavan, Kadirvan, you know? If you speak this way, oh Nartam Thakur, where you are speaking this way? You already took Dikha in Vrindavan from Loknath Goswami in Kadirvan. But you say, আর কবে নিতাই যাবে করুণা বিষয় বাসনা আর কবে তুচ্ছ হবে বিষয় ছাড়িয়া কবে শুদ্ধ হবে মন কবে হাম হেরব শ্রীবৃন্দ ওয়েন বিষয় ম্যাটার ক্যান লিভ মি আই ক্যান গেট ফ্রি টোটালি বিষয় ছাড়িয়া কবে শুদ্ধ হবে মন কবে হাম হেরব শ্রীবৃন্দ ওয়েন আই ক্যান সি বৃন্দাবন আই ইউ ক্যানট সি বৃন্দাবন উই হার্ড ইউ অলরেডি দিয়ার লং টাইম ইউ আর বৃন্দাবন উই হার্ড You took Diksha from Loknath Goswami, you took Shiksha from Jiva Goswami Pad. But you are speaking, when you can see Vrindavan, you are speaking this way, why? Yes. Nortama Dago is speaking this way in Kirtan. To teach us, don't be in hurry, slow but steady and win the race. Slow but steady and win the race. Don't jump. 18. Vishaya chariya kabe shuddha abe mon. Kabe ame. Then you can see Vrindavan. Vrindavan is not in a material place. Aprakito. Aprakito vastu kobhu pakito gochan noy. Is it? And also in Shastra you can find Vishaya Shakta Chityanam Krishna Vesha Sudurata. Those who are thinking about matter and matter all day and night, for them Krishna Vajan is not possible. Vishaya Shakta Chityanam Krishna Vesha Sudurata. You can do Krishna Vajan, but perfect Vajan not possible. You can do. I am not saying you stop. Because akama sarvakama mukha kama udara, you can do. But actual point is that Vishaya Shakta Chityanam Krishna Vesha Sudurata, you cannot get any feelings. Anubhav. Anubhav, feeling. You cannot get feeling. Feeling you cannot buy from market. Feeling you can get from Raganuga Bhakta. Paramahansa Raganuga Bhakta you can get. So Vishaya Shakta Chittanam Krishna Avesha Sudurata. You cannot, you know, get Baba. Anubhava or Baba you cannot get. Not possible. So Vishaya matter, you will have to go out of matter. First of all, you try to get, you know, your Sarup. What is your Sarup? By the blessing of Nityananda and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Raghunath Das Gosai getting everything. and doing bhajan. Because Swarup Gosai is spiritual master. He took Dikha from Jodunandan Acharya, Harinam, there, in previous home. Jodunandan Acharya, you know, Gurudev. But actually now he is going to get exact guidance of Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan from Swarup Gosai. Now Swarup Gosai. From Swarup Gosai is getting chance. One by one. So instruction given to Raghunath Das Gosai, you think over and again. Whole life, how Raghunath Das Gosai, you know, leading his life. It is my request. Don't try to think what different people speaking. Like a madman. You try to think over and again how Raghunath Das Gosai leading his whole life. How Rupa Goswami Pad leading his whole life. How Sanatan Goswami leading his whole life. How Jiva Goswami Pad. First you try to give answer. Those who are Rupanuga Guru Varga, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, you show me this point. How they are leading their life, you see? Then after that, we can expect something from them. If you are running like a madman, then we can jump into fire and die, you see? We can jump into fire and die. What to do? Those who are, you know, fire insect, you know, fire insect, they are jumping into fire. They know, if we jump, we can die. But still, they cannot stop jumping into fire. They are bound to jump. Because they are rupa. Rupa means the color of fire. They like the color of fire. So nice color. They like to jump. Rupa. It's called rupa. And fire growing, actually, this insect that, you know, they jump. They're looking. So nice. Jump into fire and die. This way, in the name of Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan, everybody, they like to commit suicide. What to do? We have nothing to do. So I like to discuss this point one by one, gradually, from Bhagavatam, from Gauriya, from Chaitanya Charitamrita, from Rasamrita Sindhu, from Chaitanya Bhagavat, from Jaiva Dharma, all from Sajjantasani, from, you know, Nodhya Prakash, all I can, one by one, I can give argument, giving, you know, so that we can get proper evidence. And whole life of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, life and percepts of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So what is the net outcome of Srimad Bhagavatam? What is the net outcome of Srimad Bhagavatam? Krishna Bhagavan expressing this kind of lila. Why? Because we, bonded soul, can get inspiration. We, bonded soul, can get inspiration. And what is written there? Bhajate tadrishi. Bhajate bhajate tadrishi kira jasrutta tatpara bhave. Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, explains this kind of lila. So on hearing, gradually we can get some interest. And gradually we can get interest, and day by day we can go through Sadhu Sangha. What kind of Sadhu Sangha? I already answer this question from Vrindavan, this question. One thing is common. What is this common? Jive Swarup Krishna Das is common for everybody. Another thing is very secret. For to get that thing, you will have to go and get the association of Raganuga Bhakta. One thing is common. From your Gurudev, if your Gurudev, suppose your Gurudev Madhyamadhikari, not expressing anything, so this point you can feel, that I am Madhyamadhikari, I am Krishna Nitya Das, I am the eternal servant of Krishna. But another secret point you can get through the association Raganuga Bhakta. Gradually, that is, it depends, man to man. Because in Brihad Bhagavatam you can find gradual promotion of bhakti. Countless. You can find countless devotees in whole universe. They came one by one. All of them can have special type of bhakti. Huh? Prahlad Maharaj bhakti is separate, different, special. Huh? Dhruva Maharaj bhakti is totally different. Kunti Devi bhakti totally different. Uttara bhakti totally different. Parikshit Maharaj bhakti totally different. Yudhishthir Maharaj bhakti totally different. Bhim also loving Krishna, a bhakti different. So, according to Adhar, pot, according to different pot, I mean Patra, pot. You have some limit, different kind of Patra. Different kind of devotee, they can have different kind of Patra. Patra means, according to the previous Bhajan, they have some special sanskar. According to that level, they can try and they can go up and up. This way you can. So, but vital Siddhanta is that you have to do Nam Sankirtan proper. It's common for you all. Both for Siddha and Sadhan. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing Sankirtan Ras inside Siva Sangan, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing Sankirtan Ras in Siva Sangan, through there is actually rasa. In Siva Sangan, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing Sankirtan, it is actually rasa kirtan. Like Krishna doing there, with Radharani same. But you cannot understand. Same thing here. Rasa Sankirtan is Sankirtan rasa. Only the name is Sankirtan rasa. Here is Sankirtan rasa. Through Sankirtan, they are getting rasa. And you can see, even Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not allowing the mother-in-law of Sivas Pandit. Even Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not allowing mother-in-law of Sivas Pandit to stay there and watch Kirtan, Sankirtan Ras. Be careful. Sankirtan Ras, Mahaprabhu is thinking, who is there inside your room? Well, why Prabhu? Nobody there. No, somebody there. I'm not getting enjoyment. Then Siva searching and find in a bed state there is, you know, mother-in-law is there. Then Siva's catching the hair of mother-in-law, go outside and throw out of room and lock the room. Why lock the room? Now my question in front of you. Why? Why lock the room? No need of lock. Why? Why lock the room? Why Mapu? Huh? Sankirtan Ras, outside people not allowed. It's a question of testing, getting test. Through Chaitanya Lila, I can prove 100%, one by one. Mahaprabhu, even you see, Suklambar Brahmachari is so much astute and finances. Mahaprabhu speaking, you think that you are big Bairagi, you are developing Bhairagya, you are drinking milk only. You think you can get me? Get the chance to watch this Rasa Leela? No. What do you think? Poyo pane more nahi pai. Mahaprabhu speaking, you are drinking milk, so you are doing astral. You think you can get me? Not so easy. Those who are asura, they are also going for astral and finance more than you. But ultimately, what they are getting? Those asura, they are doing bhajan. Bhajan means not actual bhajan. They are doing astringent penance. Why? But today I am actually doing astringent penance. Tomorrow I can enjoy. Hiranyakasipu doing bhajan. Hiranyakasipu doing, you know, tapasya. Why? Today I am doing tapasya, taking trouble, but tomorrow I can enjoy. But a devotee never think this way. Hiranyakasipu, why doing tapasya? Because he can get some power, get control over whole universe. And even first he is doing, you know, tapasya, he like to get result. From Gita, one by one I can prove. You have desire. Even you are giving some donation, if you have desire, then you can get result. You cannot get bhakti. You will have to hear Gita very energetically. Then you can get some background of your bhajan. Now there is no background. You cannot get any background. One by one I can give example. Door close. Now when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I mean Nimai, Gauranga Mahaprabhu wanted to dance in the house of Chandrasekhar Acharya. Be careful, one by one, I'm giving. In Chandrasekhar Acharya Bhavan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu proposed, all devotees there, here, Prabhu like to dance in the form of Mahalakshmi. Big drama, there. Here in Chaitanya Mat, now at present Chaitanya Mat, it is actually Chandrasekhar Acharya Bhavan. There actually Prabhupada started 100 crores Naam Yajna. Prabhupada, Bimala Prasad Saraswati Bhakti Siddhanta, he came from Puri and started. Because Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving advice to him. 100 crore Harinam Yajna. Prabhupada giving everything for us. Prabhupada giving everything. But we are so idiot, we cannot understand. So foolish. Prabhupada give everything to us. Now in Chandrasekhar Acharya Bhavan, now at present is Chaitanya Mat. Mahaprabhu proposed to open one drama show. But Mahaprabhu giving condition in from front of Advaita Goswai, Sivas Pandit, and you know, everybody in front of everybody. Those who are not Jitendriya, they cannot get entry. Those who are not Jitendriya, they cannot get entry in this drama. Now my question is that why Mahaprabhu putting this kind of, you know, agreement? Why? Why you give me answer? Why? If Rasa Leela is open, everybody can enjoy, no problem. Like, you know, ball dance, they can go to hotel and dance, they can think it's Rasa Leela. Then why Mahaprabhu putting this kind? Are actually Mahaprabhu going to dance? No ladies there. But Mahaprabhu going to dance in the form of Mahalakshmi. Beautiful lady. Beautiful Mahalakshmi. Lady. Lakshmi. Mahalakshmi. That day people, all people, they could realize this point of Gita, this point. And from Gita, you know, outside Gita actually the one of glorification. Tameva mata cha pita tameva tameva bandhuscha dravinam tameva tameva vidya ana tameva mata cha pita tameva tameva bandhuscha sakha tameva tameva vidvam dravinam tameva tameva sarvam mama deva deva. It is written. Your father, your mother, you are everything. Actually so. Krishna is our father, mother, everything. That day, when, you know, Mahaprabhu putting this condition, those who are not Jitendriya, having no controlling over their sense organ, they are not allowed to see this, to watch this drama. Then everybody, you know, with deep feeling, Prabhu, Advaita Gosai, Advaita Gosai, Mahavishnu Jagatkarta Mayayas, he is speaking. Prabhu, then we have no right to see that drama. Because we have no sense, you know, controlling over say. Advaita Gautama is speaking. Shiva's friend is speaking. Gadadha speaking. Eh? You see, Advaita Gautama is speaking. I have no control over my sense organ. Then I have no right to go there. Then Mahaprabhu laughing. If you are not allowed, then who can get entry? If you are not allowed, then who can get entry in this drama? I bless you all. All you can feel no reaction inside your heart while watching this drama. Yes, really so. Mahaprabhu blessing. Mahaprabhu is written. Mahaprabhu blessing. I bless you all. Nobody can feel any karma inside their heart while watching this drama. Then Mahaprabhu. But first of all, Mahaprabhu keep putting this condition. It is not false. It is not false. It's right. That's when Kesava Goswami is giving right argument, Prabhupada giving right argument. All, one by one I can prove. Like a pleader, I can give one by one argument. You cannot cut this point. Why Mahaprabhu giving this kind of argument? If you are not Jitendriya, if you are not Jitendriya, if the meaning there of Bhagavatam, that sloka, Bikriditam Bhagavatam, oh, we have karma, we can go on hearing all this Rasa Leela and we can. Huh? Then why it is written? You cannot give answer. You cannot give answer. You have no answer with you. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never want to prove this point. That all Sahajiya can start. All Sahajiya, Mahaprabhu wanted to avoid all Sahajiya. Even you see, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing Sankirtan, sometimes somehow, feeling so much, you know, Ashtasattvik Vikar, you know? Ashtasattvik Vikar feeling. If Mahaprabhu is watching that outside people there, somehow check up. It is written there in Chaitanya Charitamrita. It is written there in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Bohiranga dekhi Prabhu, bhav koilo sangbaran. It is written. You never read Chaitanya Bhagavat, I know. You never read Chaitanya Bhagavat, I know. I cannot allow this kind of, you know. You never read Chaitanya Bhagavat, I know. Very well. You never go through Nama Chintamuni. You never go through Jaiva Dharma. You jump into Bhagavatam. I know. Be careful. There is it in. External people, when Mahaprabhu watching, then control is Baba. Don't try to express. But those Sahajiya, they are getting 10,000 rupees one night, they can do Kirtan, they can express Baba. They can roll down on ground because 10,000 rupees you are giving. And Bengali we are giving very nice. Eh? Du paisar bab. Du paisa. Baba, you can express. You are paying me how much? 25 paisa. That day, on those days, 25 paisa, big thing. One big officer, railway officer, he told me. That time he used to get 75 paisa, his salary. Huh? Your salary 75 paisa? Yes. My salary is 75 paisa and my boss, 1 rupees. You are laughing? You are laughing actually. I heard from my Guru Maharaj, you know, 1 rupees. You cannot spend 1 rupees. So heavy. Whole month after spending, you can get deposit 50 paisa more. Really so. You cannot believe. So 75 paisa is getting salary and his boss 1 rupee salary. And now? So this way actually, try to understand this point actually. So if you are going to pay me 25 paisa, Charanar Bhav. In Bengali, some common people, village people, they're joking. You are paying 25 paisa, so I am show my Baba according to 25 paisa payment. According to payment, I can show my Baba. At present, this is the condition of this Drapa Raganuga Bhajan. I can speak all about Radha, Radharani, Rasa, Leela, you can pay me dollar. That's why. It's not good. I don't need your dollar. You keep your dollar in your pocket. I can get divine help from the Supreme Lord. I can get divine help. I don't need your help. But try to follow. You see, be careful. Before starting bhajan, I give warning that Bhagavan is Satya Sarup, you know. Truthfulness is topmost quality. If you don't have that quality, then maybe you can memorize whole sastra, Ujjal Nilmani, this, that, whole sastra. You can quote. It has got no meaning. No meaning. Nothing. Whole society can be misguided by you. Whole society can be misguided by you because you are not ready to guide people properly. Be careful. Big problem. So I now, one by one, I can quote from Chaitanya Bhagavatam, Chaitanya Chaitamrita, everywhere. One by one. For months, I can discuss all Chaitanya Lila because all Chaitanya Lila ultimately can give me backing. I can get inspiration to do Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. Ultimate. From Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Srimad Bhagavatam, Mahapuran, what is the ultimate goal of Srimad Bhagavatam? To give me exact idea about Raganuga Bhajan. Bhajate tadrishi kira jasutta tatvara bhavet. Bhavet means, in Sanskrit grammar, bhavet means this in affirmative, it's a must. If somebody having no big, one condition is there. If there is no aparad in your life, if there is no aparad, you are a beginner, very new, no aparad. You have done so many papa. But papa is no problem. If you meet one pure devotee, Vishuddha Sadhu, Parvansa, he can give you Harinam, Mahamantra. By Harinam, what happens? You can cut all papa. Not by Harinam, even by Namabash. Even by Namabash. Why you try to follow the discussion took place between Haridas Thakur and Mahaprabhu. Even by Namabash, you can cut all papa. So we are not waiting that we are going to cut papa by Harinam. Not that. Harinam means, pure Harinam means, you can get prema. Pure Harinam means, actual bhajan. Because Mahaprabhu, consecutively 3 years, Mahaprabhu, in front of Mahaprabhu, you know, some devotee in Purushottam Dham putting question. Kulinvasi. Who is Vaishnava? First year Mahaprabhu speaking one thing. Same question, second year. Mahaprabhu speaking another thing. Same question, third year, Mahaprabhu speaking another thing. Why? First year when they Mahaprabhu speaking, if you see one Harinam, if you see one Harinam in the tongue of one devotee, B is Vaishnava. Mahaprabhu speaking? So you think ordinary term? When Mahaprabhu speaking, if you see one devotee doing one Harinam, if you see, find one Harinam in his tongue, Hare Krishna, then be sure is Vaishnava. That Harinam is not ordinary Harinam. Actual Harinam. Those who are trying by the mercy of Gurudev, they are trying to do Harinam. So in the beginning, sometime Harinam, sometime misplaced. But after gradually, on gradual practice, pure Harinam can flourish all the time, non-stop. Then, the second year Mahaprabhu speaking, if you get, you know, inspiration, an association of the devotees. They are, you know, those who are doing Sankirtan, you're getting inspiration to hear Harikatha, this, that. By their association, they are actually. And third year Mahaprabhu speaking, the same question. Who is Vaishnava? Mahaprabhu speaking, if you watch somebody, if you feel inspiration to do Harinam, jahare dekhile, jivai ase Krishnanam. If you see somebody and feel, I must do Harinam, then he is, be sure he is Vaishnava. Third year, he is speaking Paramahansa. If you see, only see, only watch, you can feel inspiration. Jahare dekhile jivai ase Krishnanam. Mahaprabhu speaking this way. Jahare dekhile jivai ase Krishnanam. He is Vaishnava. And with who? With the association of Vaishnava, if you get inspiration, in Madhyamadhikari. Harikatha Kirtan. And one Harinam coming, he is also not, you cannot speak Kanishtha Adhikari. Cannot speak. Because Kanishtha, you have no chance. You have no respect for Guru Vaishnava. Huh? Archyajo Sraddhayate Natat Bhakteshu Chuanneshu. Huh? Archaya means the vigraha. You can worship vigraha. And no faith or 100% believe in Guru Vaishnava. In that case, is actually Kanishtha. Ishvare tadadineshu valisheshu dishasu jo prema maitri kipo pekhya jo karati ya samadhyama. Archaya jo sadde yate. Not of bhakti suchanesu, tad bhakta prakita sreta. He is called Kanishtha, prakita bhakta. No faith. He is worshipping. But don't think the, when one Mahapurush, big, big Paramahansa, when they are worshipping is not like Kanishtha Adhikari. Their worshipping is just like doing. Their worshipping is not like Kanishtha Adhikari. Bhakti Bhavat Purigashi Maharaj sometimes worshipping. You know, you have seen? No scope in your life. Bhakti Bhavat Purigashi Maharaj worshipping. Bhakti Vaibhav, Vaikhanas Maharaj. Big, big question. They are worshipping everything. But inside their heart always Raganuga Bhajan. Inside the heart or the heart. They are doing worshipping. So many devotees. But don't think their worshipping is like Kanishtha devotee. Kanishtha Adhikari. Be careful. So this way, Mahaprabhu 3 years, consecutively for 3 years, one by one, Mahaprabhu wanted to speak with Vaishnava. So first of all, what advice you get? What advice we get from Bhagavatam? What advice we get from Chaitanya Charitamrita? What? From Chaitanya Bhagavatam, what? Kishayana ki bhajane kimba jagarane or nisi chinta Krishna balaha badane. You have to do Sankirtan. Sankirtan. In Harinam, if you are not getting test in Harinam, if you are not getting any test in Harinam, I am in Vyasasana, I say, whole life, not even whole life, billions of birth. The time you are going to get the test of Harinam is very appropriate moment. From then, you can get entry. You are not getting any test of Harinam. Bhakti Mata giving this advice. Namasrai kari jatane tumi thako hoya apano kaje. Namasrai kari. Ashram means shelter. You have taken shelter of Harinam? No. You have taken shelter of Harinam? No. It's totally, you know, false. No. Taking shelter of Harinam means any time, any problem can happen. I am not going to leave Harinam. Full support of Harinam. Ho Harinam, I cannot leave you. Namaste means at the time of flood, at the time of flood, night time, unknowingly, you see the barrage break down and whole water coming. You know, unknowingly, night time you are sleeping, all your bed and bedstead, everything gone. Yes, you are laughing. Practical experience. Practical experience, you know, Murshidabad is that. Barrage in Midnapur. Barrage broken. Damodar barrage. Ah, Farakka barrage. All water coming. Phew. Unknowingly, they are all sleeping. All gone water. No time of protection. No time, no scope for you to take any step. By chance, one Mataji is watching my small boy gone in water. In front of Mataji, all gone, husband gone, everything. By chance, one Mataji in flood, current going. Where? Going down. Even if you know how to swim, still you cannot save yourself. Somehow, some Mataji meet with one. Branches of trees, you know, banyan tree, you know, some branches hanging in water. Then Mataji catch that branch. Somehow, otherwise is going to die. Somehow, some branches of banyan tree there. Somehow that Mataji catch that branch. Now gradually get that branch. And somehow save. Now Mataji at any condition not going to leave this support which getting. Because banyan tree giving some support and in this tree also snake there, very poisonous snakes there. The snake is there and Mataji here. At that time nobody attacking each other. At that time of flood and danger, fire. You can find this truth. It's the rules set by Supreme Lord. Full flood everywhere. Snake already in tree. And Mataji also. That time nobody. Nobody. Snake there. A man there. Woman there in the tree. Rat. Rat there. Cat there, monkey, all peaceful adjustment. Can you think this kind of adjustment? This kind of adjustment, if you can feel an ordinary time, that time special time, that time no snake can bite you. Snake is there, you are here. No, you cannot. By that time, dangerous time. Is the rules made by Supreme Lord. Why they are not cutting? No. Even rat is there. Snake like to eat, but no. Rat is also there. Cat is also there. Everybody. Snake, snake is also there. Nobody attacking each other. If you can feel, if you can have this kind of feeling, then I can believe that you have taken shelter of Harinam. Ordinary time. Ordinary time, if you can have that kind of feeling, what kind of feeling? All proper adjustment, yukta vairagya. Then I can believe that you have taken shelter of Harinam. Otherwise, I cannot believe. Anyway, without the support of Harinam, I am going to die. This kind of strong belief should be there inside your heart. Whole world can set fire. What is concerned to me? I will have to catch Harinam. No, I have to catch Harinam. Follow, you see. So Bhagavadji Mahaparan speaking this advice. Nama Sankirtanam Yasu Sarva Pap Pranam. Pranamo Duksha Samanam Tangnamami Harim. I also started with this. Which sloka? Sangsar Sindhu Uttarani Hidayam Jadisha. Sangsar Sindhu Uttarani Hidayam Jadisha. Sankirtanam Ritarasi Ramate Manoshe. Pemaam Budhau Viharani Jadichitta Bhiti. Chaitanya Chanda Charani Kurutanuragam. Chaitanya Chanda Charani Kurutanuragam. Vancha Kalpatrushika Pasana Bhavit. Sena Sankirtanam Ritarase Ramate Manaschet. What is meaning? Sankirtanam Ritarasa mean? You are getting rasa already in rasa. Same is secret rasa. Secret is there in Sankirtanam. I can explain this sloka. Also, I can quote this sloka from Bhagavatam. This Nivita Maruna Manokho. This sloka I can discuss next day. It's very nice sloka. Then one by one, I can prove that what is the eligibility of Raganuga Bhajan. Who can start Raganuga Bhajan? Who can do Raganuga Bhajan? We are less interested about those sahajya, advice given by sahajya. And who is sahajya? What is the outcome of Bhagavatam you already get? Ultimately, Srimad Bhagavatam Mahaparan giving us advice to get entry into Raganuga Bhajan. But 11th canto, 12th canto, you must understand. Big issue. 11th canto, 12th. If you cannot understand and digest 11th canto, 12th canto, then you are going to die. Be sure. So, one by one, I can discuss this point.